pace of a herd is misleadingly slow. They cover huge distances at an apparent stroll. But a quick nap while standing up disorientates him. That's the time to panic. He's a miniature elephant in a world of giants and on strange, slippery terrain. Even at his age, days old, he would have understood the ways of elephants to recover from any indignity with aggression. Charge at egrets, charge at shadows, but charge whenever you can. At his mother's side, an amazing lesson begins. He wants milk now, having survived his near-death experience with shadows and demons. But she withholds his privileges. He needs to strengthen his bond with her. And with elephants, that early imprinting is vital. He is frustrated. He wants that milk. But colossal legs outsmart his every move. It's only when his temper tantrum passes that he is allowed in. His constant pounding away yields results and milk squirts out. These are the intimate lives of elephants we often forget about when we see them just as falling numbers on a chart.
When elephants really mean to attack, they approach with a side-on strut and then dip their heads for the charge. While they flap in ears and trumpet in, we're okay.